My name is Jón Snorri Sigurjónsson. I'm from Iceland. Father of six children, a little bit entrepreneur in Iceland. Been in the high mountain since 2011. Been in Russia, Europe, Nepal and Pakistan. Climb 4 of the 8,000 meters mountains. I climbed, for example, K2. I was one of 11 person who made it to the summit that year. Then I tried the winter attempt last winter. I only reached 6,500 meters approximately, just below our chimney. Now I'm going for the second attempt with Ali Sadpara. So I'm very lucky to have Ali Sadpara. He's one of the most experienced climber here in Pakistan and most all over the world. So I'm very pleased and I am very optimistic for our adventure. We have full preparation, it's done, and tomorrow we will start our journey towards Ascoli and then to K2 base camp. There we will acclimatize and then take it from there.
What kind of preparation you have done? I mean, physical preparation, your food and your, you know, equipment. Would you like to tell us the details about these three things?
Yeah, the basic of the preparation is I started to get permit in March last year. Of course, we hit the COVID, so I didn't get the permit until August. Then Yasmin Tours, Askar, he has sent of September. Then he sent the second supplies up to base camp in the mid of October, the meat and all that things. So everything is up at the base camp, my gear as well. So, and then I have just been doing trainings at home, walk mountains, every morning training and stretching. Yeah, this is just not too hard exercise, but the most important in all of this is the mind. The mind needs to be focused on it, what you're doing. And I believe 70% minimum is the mind work. Then it comes the physical work to achieve your goal.
Few sentences about your this journey and this adventure.
First of all, please introduce yourself.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Your country, your name, your achievements so far, you know.
My name is Jón Snorri Sigurjónsson. I'm from Iceland. Father of six children, a little bit entrepreneur in Iceland. Been in the high mountain since 2011. Been in Russia, Europe, Nepal and Pakistan. Climb 4 of the 8,000 meters mountains. I climbed, for example, K2. I was one of 11 person who made it to the summit that year. Then I try the winter attempt last winter, and I only reached 6,500 meters approximately, just below our chimney. Now I'm going for the second attempt with Ali Sadpara. So I'm very lucky to have Ali Sadpara. He's one of the most experienced climber here in Pakistan and most all over the world. So I'm very pleased and I am very optimistic for our adventure. We have full preparation, it's done, and tomorrow we will start our journey towards Ascoli and then to K2 base camp. There we will acclimatize and then take it from there depending on the